looking for. I bet it was this one. Well, let's try again. So many timers. So many timers. Where the fuck was I? I'm still turned around. I don't know which way is up even. I don't know which way is left even. I don't know which way is right even. I don't know which numbers are odd even. I don't even know which numbers are even. Do you understand my plight? If not, do you want to fight? Because if we do, I think I won't be alright. Although, then again, I just might. Oh, wait, goodies. So it all worked out in the end. Oh, yeah, we do. That's what she said all day or day over here. So many coins. What the fuck am I gonna spend all this on? I could probably buy Cranky's whole fucking... I can probably buy his walker. He uses a walker, right? I don't even know. Isn't he gonna be in the new Super Smash Bros.? Isn't that just crazy? Oh, Nintendo. You and your shenanigans, no one knows ever what you're gonna do. And then you do it. And people are like, oh my god, Nintendo. You're so fucking edgy or something. Alright, paying very close attention. Focused directly on DK's crotch. It is there! That is where we're going. It was a ship. Let's try again. I'm pretty sure we can swim faster underwater. I'm also pretty sure it's easier to get lost underwater. So, it's kind of a crapshoot. Oh, you can see it coming out! Ah, pay fucking attention. Unless it's not on that ship. Unless it's not. It almost doesn't look right. Almost doesn't look quite right. It's not that. Shit! It's not right! Shit! This ain't the ship! Well, fucking A. Which one is it? Is it this ship? Are you the sheep? Are you the sheep I'm looking for? Oh, you are. There it is. Excellent! And in the end, it all worked out. Hello, Lightfish. You are super helpful. I will be going this way now. If you could show me the direction and what is in front of me in the way that I'm going, then that would be super fucking helpful. Thank you very much, sir. I will pay you in pennies. Your entire salary of who gives a shit. No, do not swim into the deck. You swab the deck, not swim into it. Arrow? Ah! It's a spooky skeleton. Look at him. Skeleton ahead. Beware. Starfish ahead. Does that starfish have a mustache? If so, that's a cool motherfucker. I would play Texas Hold'em with that fuck. Ooh, hello. I'm going to go into the barrel now. Ah, another skeleton. So scary.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Shoot the golden banana. Just don't hit any Kongs. Okay. A to fire. Hit the melon to reload. Oops. It's inverse. Did you know it's inverse? Wow. This is weird. Oh wait, no, it's not inverse at all. I'm just dumb. Guys, I figured it out. I'm just dumb. I know it's crazy. I know you would never expect it. But I'm a moron. Indeed, scrubness. I don't know, I think it was like Ace Combat controls for a second. I totally thought down would go up for some reason, but up goes. Reload! You reload, narrator. You reload your voice with more sexiness. And take aim for my heart, once again. Yes. I feel like I'm talking very, like, low rhythmically. Logarithmically. Sinusoidal. Quadratic. I don't know. I'm gonna run out of time, aren't I? Is the barrel gonna be mean? Yep. Bad luck! More like, you suck! That's right, I know what to do now. I am enlightened. See? See how enlightened I am? I'm enlightened by the golden light of the golden banana. How many eggs does it take to change a light bulb? Only one, because there's only one, you dumbass. Well, there's a lot of Aggies in the world, but there's only one Aggie couch. That's the one I was referring to. Chunky, you're looking the wrong way. All the time. I forgot the name of that Kong, so I can't make my witty funny comment. I'm sorry. I know you're super disappointed. I'm disappointed too. Ooh, work. One left. See how pro? See how fucking awesome that was? MLG, Golden Banana Hunter. They had to revoke my license because I killed all the golden bananas. And then there were no more. They became extinct. And then the federal government levied charges against me, even though I followed their rules, and that's why they had to revoke my license. But it's okay. Because I made golden banana jerky, and that shit was tasty as fuck. You don't even know. Dude, have you ever had banana chips before? Those are good. Oh my god. They're so tasty. They're all like... It's weird. They have an odd texture. It's difficult to describe. It's kind of like coconut, I guess. It's not really like coconut, but that's the closest thing I can think of to describe it. So it'll have to do. Ooh, I see Nanners. See Nanners? That's like a YouTube guy, right? I think I've heard his name before. I don't think I've ever watched a video of his, though. Because I am a scrub. If I can do the wave. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. It's a pretty good wave, man. It matches the motion of the ocean. He's practicing for Candy Kong, trying to get that, the motion, as we previously mentioned, trying to get it down. Thank you, Arrow on the Floor. I did not forget you were there. It showed me the way out. It was my exit sign, if you will. Whooping in chat. Oh, I'm looking, look up a chat. All right, let's see. Oh my god, y'all been chatting a lot. This thing, man. Alright, yeah, science out of the butt. Oh, Avis left. Yeah, see you, Avis. Sorry for not saying goodbye. People are slapping Pickle. That's bad. I like Mudpie. Mudpie shows up, slaps people around. There's a guide for this game? Bananas are the opposite of traffic lights. Now you know. Potatoes had dreams about chat. Sarayats had dreams about me. I'm both honored and scared for both of your sanities. Why would you throw a potato at me? Slapping people. Fuck! Damn it, potato! God damn it. Just god damn it, potato. Hope you're fucking happy. Hope that you can sleep at night knowing that you pervade such dastardly deeds and shit. Now then. No, don't boing at me, house. I got stuff to do. I see a balloon with my name on it. Actually, I don't have my name on it at all. It's a what banana? That would be a red one. I need a saxophone. I need a saxophone. But first, I need a balloon. Mr. Balloon, you're not dead. Thank you very much. Now come again. Uh, saxophone.
Yes.
Because Lanky is a trombone. That's it. I couldn't remember Lanky's name earlier. Let's go on.
Whoop-la!
What's on the gate? I couldn't tell. It was definitely a thing. Looked like a face. So spooky. Camera, I need your cooperation. Thank you. Thought camera wasn't gonna cooperate. Then it did. Then it did. Now then. Is the gate on this penis of a thing? Or is it on a different dick of a thing? Is the ship's name Diversity? I think this is an old wooden ship named Diversity. That's what I think. Does anyone care what I think? Probably not. It's just a hunch. Hey, welcome back, War. How is your lady friend? Hopefully she's doing well. Hopefully y'all are doing well. Video chatting. Nice. Madpi says, Aggie. What's up, Madpi? What can I do for you? I heard a magical lady? Also known as a fairy? Can I even pull out a camera underwater? You can. It's just like magic. Where is that bitch at? I'm gonna steal her away in my film. There she is. She's trapped in a jail cell. Oh god, I need coconuts. Give me them. Give me all them cokes. Cokes the days. I get all my cokes from Jesse Pinkman. Even though he sells meth. I bet he would sell coke too, though. I bet he would. Good thing this is a waterproof camera. Just then it fizzles out. Is it B or Z? How do you take a picture? I think it's Z. I think it's A. I think it's B. It's B that I missed. Ow! Shit! Oh, come on. It was almost right in the camera. Professor Oak would approve if this was Pokemon Snap. Oh, come the fuck on. You could not get any more dead center than that. I need to find a spot and wait for my target. Shit. This is my spot. I will now wait. This is a shitty spot to wait, you guys. I'm gonna move around a little bit. Let's see. It's hard. This is so fucking hard, man. What about right here? Now then. The hunter waits for his prey. Waits for the opportune moment to strike. Maybe there? Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe so? Isn't this a fun game, you guys? Alright, fuck this. I ain't got time for that. I was supposed to be getting bananas and shit. Stop. Thank you. Why is the camera so far back? It's weirding me out, man. Making Tiny look even more tiny. Which is weird. As I said, it's weirding me out. Hey, there's a banana in there. I don't even gotta do shit. Just gotta get it. Oh my god, camera. You could have just flipped me off. It would have sent the message almost as clearly. Aggressive starfish! He's got a mustache! He ain't fucking around, man! Are you just playing keep away? Do you even hurt? Bro, do you even like staying? Oh, he does stink.